How to add items in Zoho books. So the first step is to simply go to Zoho books and then simply click on items. Now the next step is to simply click on new, and then here you're gonna have to simply choose the type, enter the name, and here select the unit, and here you can simply choose your selling price, cost price, and add the description, and then simply click on save, and that's it. So I really hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.